Oh, thank you for joining me. I am the Cosmic Turtle. I'm currently doing the playthrough of Dead Rising 4 on Blackest Friday mode. Case 5, I believe the one before the last. So let's get right into it. Providing all goes well and I don't struggle too much near this last part of the game, because I know not necessarily the hardest, but it's the most irritating in the way in which the game goes about itself.
I gotta get out of this death trap and find Calder. I need that hard drive.
Oh god! Somebody! Please help!
Oh shit!
I don't want to die for this!
Thank you. I never shot anyone, I swear.
Yeah. Just get out of here before I change my mind.
I will. Damn it, I swear it.
Hammond's coup is a lot less bloody than this.
I'll change seats.
Guess that's it for Obscurus.
There we go.
can you hear me?
Hammond, what's going on?
Tom! They're pinned at the south there! We're not gonna...
What? Hammond, are you there? Ah, oh, shit. Keep it together, Hammond. I'm not gonna leave you hanging.
Gotta say, though, I much prefer the, Twitch streaming bar. They've put on the gate on the remote.
Worth a look, baby.
There's too many of them!
Be safe. I'll give you that last.
God damn it!
Okay. That's how we know what's happening. Safe. I don't know if how's it going?
Oh crap!
Come on, Raymond, I'm gonna sweep it. Work with
me. I'm gone!
You good now?
You are a lifesaver. I'm heading straight for the shelter.
Yeah, just don't make a habit of asking or anything, okay?
Here's the deal, if you keep saying I don't want to die, I am going to leave you. Bear that in mind when you start shouting the same thing over and over again. Okay, my guy didn't want to climb up on there. Come on. I'm dying. That I'm in a more difficult situation than you are, right? At least you're in a fucking box with nothing to do. Nothing to hit you.
I need help!
Yeah, and I need ammo and health. What am I building here? Pretty interesting. Whoa! Fairly certain we can all agree that I hit that zombie then. Okay, I need to find help before I fight anymore. I'm certain there won't be any help in here. Climb up the pole, Frank. Half of the zombies. How do half of the zombies fucking come out? Whoa. Roll, Frank! Awesome. There's too many, and they keep walking into me. Oh my god. Can't say for certain, but I might. Don't want to forget what I was going to say. It's not important. That's what every game should have, is a loading song.
Frank, can you hear me?
Hammond, what's going on?
Tom! Let him hit us out there! We're not gonna!
Get out of here!
What? Hammond, are you there? Ah, oh, shit. Keep it together, Hammond. I'm not gonna leave you hanging.
You know what was good for you was, you leave all the other dickheads, and then you want to save the one which has like a boss fight at the end.
I don't want to die! Okay,
well, unlucky Raymond, they saved you once, and it resulted in me getting killed it by the end of it all, because I got into a whole I'm a hero mode and tried saving everyone.
Really wish I had my zombie killing playlist right now.
Come on. There you go. Oh, okay, now that wasn't very believable at all, was it?
You can fly!
Frank, you anywhere near the shelter in Westridge?
So can you!
I'm in there now. Hammond's coup failed. What's wrong with the shelter?
It's in lockdown, but something's not right. Check it out, then call me.
Damn it! Why can't zombie outbreaks ever be simple?
In real life, it'd probably be a lot more simple than this game makes out to be. Yeah, well, to be fair, it probably would have been if The Walking Dead didn't become a thing, because now everyone's going to act like the flipping Walking Dead if I'm walking. Now, weirdos have become cannibals. Idiots who start wearing zombie skin and faces, and knobheads who are trying to be Negan.
Powerball!
There are others, but I don't remember the other people. Oh, the governor. There'd be people like the governor, yeah.
This place is out of control. Gotta find some.
And then the governor's a bit of, well, I don't know, less brutal version of. The governor's a less brutal version of Negan, maybe? I don't want to give, like, spoilers. For anyone who's never watched The Walking Dead and has interest in watching it at some point, so... No, don't worry about it.
Let's see if I can zoom in.
Okay, well, I've got to stand up here. Come on. Stay up there, you penis. See if you can zoom in. Zoom in on what? Oh, entered. What? Oh, okay. How's it going? Ah, there we go. Is that it? Poor guys. those barrels? No? The electric fence. Ah, person on the fence.
Oh, wow, electric fence. Well, I have zero interest in a free defibrillation, thanks.
Where's your camera? Right. Okay, it's over there somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Those aren't zombies.
Right then.
Brad,
you want to go in the emergency
flashing
shelter?
Orange lights. What do they mean?
Override lockdown. Nothing gets in or out until the system is reset. There's a panel around back. Hit the reset switch and the exterior doors will open.
And that's what I gotta do.
Hold on. What about Calder? Saving Hammond won't get you that Pulitzer.
Fuck Calder.
Yeah, I know, Brad. It's just... I owe her one, all right? All right. Open sesame, shitheads.
System's reset, Frank. Get in there fast, or the zombies will get to Hammond before you do.
Oh, shit, I hadn't thought about that.
Here's a minute while I'm doing this. Fuck yeah. Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Exosuit.
Doors closed. Oh god damn it. Back up, back up. Yeah, yeah. Somebody's on this table. I'm pretty sure that one's still alive. Where? What are you doing with my badass sword? I'm gonna put the last one. I'm in an exosuit and I'm nearly bloody dead.
You need to close those doors, Frank.
Give me a second, mate. I wonder what's happening with my sword. Trying to find food, mate. Shut up. Yeah, burrito.
Attention.
Soft. I have no idea where my mech suit half disappears, though. Huh. I've been among for something. Oh. What was that? Actually, no, I don't care.
The zombies won't stop until those doors are closed.
For me?
No, you can't come in. Oh my god, he jumped on it. Wow, got the blood. Hang on, some chili, some OJ, orange juice. If you're a fan of NBA 2K17. The significance of orange juice.
Safe house, my ass! This place is a freaking death trap!
Hey, Connor. I just realized, I didn't realize on my first playthrough of the game that this
guy was. I need to focus on not pissing myself. God, I hope Hammond's all right.
What do you mean? She's not here?
Tom's people took her and Jordan. We tried to go back for her, but those hillbilly dicks in the lockdown. Tom's probably holding her at the farm.
I'll go check. Keep your radio on. I'll shout if I learn anything.
Thanks, bud. Glad you're one of the good guys.
I'm not sure if I'd call him one of the good guys. He's one of the okay guys. The new suit.
Man, the future is awesome.
I think this will be the quickest way. I hope so. If it's less than 100, then it is most definitely not the quickest way. Oh, and a loading screen. I think I done the tune differently to last time. Okay, took me a lot of favor away. Okay. My mistake. Can't forget my loading time tune. Bottle quite a few times that time. As I said, 5 minutes ago, all games should have that little tune as they load in. Loading screen tune. Revolutionized game.
Come on, man! You gotta check on Hammond! We owe her everything!
Yeah, and me. And then me has got to get a new exosuit because that one was nearly gone.
Pew, 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 pow, pow, pow.
I don't seem to be left enough to find where these exosuits recharge stations are. Apparently they exist. I would be disappointed because I'd be dead. Probably. Cure? Too hard. Was a CP for some reason. Okay, can't you see? Oh, that's a bit apparently these guys don't like to kill Mega Man. Anything? But I know that I'm not Mega Man. Hardly if I can read. And I know that it's clearly stated that this is a zero. He's a zero.
Hang on, Hammond! I'm here to rescue you!
Bye-bye, gents. Ah, stop hitting me! Ah!
You're
gonna
die.
Get up, you stupid twat. I love how the fucking weapon didn't explode the one time it fucking needed it to. Don't you fucking dare. Right, we're in a kitchen. If I don't find some food, I'm not gonna be happy. You can do that. Well, now, ciao. No, no, ciao. Gator shoes. Don't pick a handle. Oh god damn it. You've seen me. How come no one's carrying food in this? Oh, here we go. I have no idea what that little leapy thing is, but it doesn't sound good.
Hammond!
Get out of here, boy. Why am all my guns running out because I shot? What am I doing with fucking guns of what?
Make myself a sandwich. Thank you. I thought she'd be here with you.
No, they split us up. Oh, son of a bitch. Tom's gonna kill her, Frank.
We'll find her. You stay here and look around. I'll check out the rest of the farm. That's me, Mr. Handy. Hammond! You hear?
Help me,
please help me. Is that music? A lot is coming from his closet? Okay. That's, a lot of scuff marks on the ground. Aha! Secret entrance! Wait, what the shit? A secret entrance? For real? No, Hammond. All right, maybe there's some clue as to where they took her. Tom's keys. I bet these open every door on the compound. Kylie Hammond, sentenced to death for the crime of high treason. Holy shit. What the? I've seen these before. This is what those whack job looters wear. Yeah. get the best angle. Take the masked boys and meet me at the Kippix. Masked boys? God damn! That's one Machiavellian dairy farmer. So, this is what crazy looks like. Brad, Tom's gonna execute Hammond. He took her to that Kippix cement factory in North Peak. Are you anywhere near there?
I wouldn't make it in time, Frank. I need to get ZDC evacs for civilians now that Obscurus is out of the way.
Shit! It's up to me, then.
What do you know? Frank West, the hero Willamette deserves.
Yep, a shitty hero for America's shittiest town.
Whatever the...
around there.
Maybe I should check that out.
We are of mind, young apostle. Only watch your ass. Those farms creep me right the hell out.
What the hell?
Are we not human? Huh? Did we not sacrifice everything to preserve our own?
Is that Tom? Sounds like it's coming from the roof.
We give of ourselves so that the group may live. And if someone won't do that, well, they're no better than a zombie.
There's
today
the elevator,
we review the misdeeds of our once trusted ally, who would destroy me out of ambition. Like a sapling growing out of cinders, we built our new community on the ruins of the old world.
Show me the next one. Dead at least. Well, I guess is that. That's actually the real bonus. There's bits of food here.
Tiny Hammond!
said.
What do we do to zombies?
Devour our enemies so that we may become stronger. Maybe not.
Our persecution will be out of our
lives. Son of a bitch!
We'll destroy those who would see us fall!
Still under construction. Well, maybe I can just punch my way through.
That's easy. Hello.
Gonna get all Ellen Ripley on your ass now. Are the worst zombies ever, like the Hitlers of zombies.
I do agree with that. The Hitler of zombies. So irritating.
You walk with me, or you walk the path of hellfire.
Loads of food.
Is this guy for real?
Lila.
Kylie, Jade Hammond.
Tom, no!
For conspiring against your lord, look at me! And commandeering his rightful possessions, and plotting his death!
You think you're a leader? You're just a lunatic!
What the?
You are hereby sentenced to a beheading, in accordance with the laws.
Nut job!
The laws
set
nut
down
job.
By me! Bitch!
Hey! Over here!
Traitor!
Look at this accuracy in games. It's always terrible in cutscenes, unless they want the person to die. But then again, I'm sure he wanted me to die.
You think I don't know you were conspiring against me? Huh?
You killed her, you whack!
Die done yet?
This thing sucks.
Stay there, hillbilly boy.
No use begging for mercy, boy!
I'm begging for mercy. Hey, what if I fight you?
Get your asses out there and gun him!
What was this?
I could have saved them all!
Redneck whack job!
How did that not hit him?
Get him dead!
Come on.
I'm the savior, Willoughby! Get on your knees!
Get out of here. Go the right way, Frank. Two of them. Nope. Pretty interesting how you can't pick up their masks and just like take it as a like customizable item, considering what game this is.
These people trusted you. Are you crazy?
You're dead. I knew you're dead.
Fuck off in a day!
We're all done trying to kill me now. And I got a Tom to kill.
I like it when
even
you just stand there!
He was the first boss, and then the second boss was the third boss. Quickly. Oh, hey.
Wait, Carly, wait! Just a second, I was just trying to protect you. You're all my people. You needed my protection.
You call that protection?
You don't understand. Look, a father, he has to make choices for his children. Sometimes...
Nice. Fist bump. Seriously, come on. What, you don't... Come on, everybody does it. It's like the end thing.
Lucky Frank, no one wants to fist bump you.
Now I just have to kill a robot zombie marine, and Wilmette will be its old self again.
Wait, what?
So, there's this zombie in an exosuit, and... forget it. I need to blow a hole in the sewers.
Okay. We can help you with that at least. I'll have Jordan meet you down there.
Thanks, Hammond. You're a real pal.
Okay, I just got a checkpoint. So I'm going to have to end this video before the end of the case, but shouldn't be much left. So hopefully I'll be able to finish this game in the next video, but who knows. So I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe, and I will catch you next time.